ICAR, IIHR, ARCA Sahan, a new custard apple hybrid. Custard apple is high in energy and excellent source of vitamin C, manganese, copper, thiamine and vitamin B6. Although the fruit is sweet, it has anti-diabetic and anti-obesity activity. It is consumed as a fresh dessert fruit, can be used for juice and ice cream. Also, it can be processed and frozen. Its roots also have many medicinal properties. ARCA Sahan is an interspecific hybrid, is recently developed by ICAR IIHR Bengaluru.
Research at IIHR Bangalore we have conducted for the last 5 decades, and we have released one hybrid, that is ARCA Sahan. It is getting popular among the farmers now. And the average fruit weight of ARCA Sahan is around 400 or 450 grams. And pulp recovery is high, about 70%, which is having a very less seeded, 8 seeds per 100 gram of pulp, and having more shelf life, around 7 days. That is the specialty of ARCA Sahan.
ARCA Sahan, conventionally planted at 5 meter into 5 meter with 400 plants per hectare. However, closer spacing at 4 meter into 4 meter accommodates over 50% additional plants, that is 625 plants per hectare. Pits of 60 centimeter into 60 centimeter into 60 centimeter size are dug and left open to sun for a week, and then filled with topsoil mixed with 25 to 30 kg of well-decomposed FIM. When the plant ages 1 to 2 years, nitrogen is applied at 75 gram per plant, phosphorus 50 grams, potassium 50 grams, with organic manure 25 kg per plant. When the plant ages 3 to 5 years, nitrogen is applied at 150 grams per plant, phosphorus 100 grams, potassium 100 grams, with organic manure 25 to 50 kg per plant. When the plant is more than 5 years old, nitrogen at 250 grams per plant, phosphorus 125 grams, potassium 125 grams, with organic manure 50 kg per plant.
ARCA Sahan pruning can be done in the month of January or February. ARCA Sahan needs hand pollination 10:1. 10 plants of ARCA Sahan needs 1 plant of Balanagar.
Artificial pollination with common Sitapal improves fruit set in ARCA Sahan. Upon hand pollination, fruits of fine quality weighing 500 to 600 grams can be harvested. Now, listen to Mr. Rajesh Oza, an entrepreneur from Rajasthan, on processing and value addition in ARCA Sahan.
अभी हम जो ARCA Sahan का वैरायटी से जो पल्प निकाल रहे तो पल्प भी सेल हो रहा है, सीड भी सेल हो रहा है और खाद भी सेल हो रहा है, तो कुछ भी चीज़ इस प्रोसेसिंग में वेस्ट नहीं हो रहा है। फार्मर खेती कर रहे तो वो जो एक हेक्टर में भी तो 5 से 6 लाख रुपए का उनको डायरेक्ट मुनाफा हो रहा है।
मिस्टर महबूब फ्रॉम बीजापुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट कर्नाटका विल शेयर हिज एक्सपीरियंस इन ग्रोइंग ARCA Sahan।
ARCA Sahan इसका नाम होराटी, इसके अंदर बीज कम है और घर पल्प ज्यादा है, उसीलिए और खाने के टेस्ट भी आते हैं, बीज भी छोटा छोटा रहते हैं, पल्प भी बहुत अच्छा है इसका।
ARCA Sahan starts bearing at the age of 3 to 4 years. 8 years onwards, a tree of ARCA Sahan can produce 40 to 45 kg fruits. Hence, in each tree, about 150 flowers should be hand pollinated to achieve an expected potential yield of 25 tons per hectare. So, farmers can go for this type of new hybrids like ARCA Sahan and realize bounty economic returns. Friends, kindly share your feedback on this video documentary about its technology, usefulness, its quality, content, duration, preference and suggestions to email bnswamikvk@gmail.com.